Welcome back, all you gamers in the lake. Today we're back with some more Star Wars Battlefront 2. So, let's do another multiplayer. I think we should do Starfighter Assault, so you guys can see me play some Starfighter Assault. Got some stuff coming your guys' way. Now we just gotta wait. I think I'm gonna go with an X-Wing. No. So. Oh, no. My internet connection is being a little spotty. Whoa. Okay. That's cool. Awesome. Great start, guys. So my blue is the amount of deaths we can have. Dang it. The R2 unit can heal you. Okay. Ah. Accidentally crashed into a part of that ship. So we've got to take out those turret generators. We're getting into the 30s lives. We gotta take out the turret and get that red level down. Oh, someone's got Boba Fett's ship. We lost. Too many of us were killed. Well, that sucked. It's gonna matchmake us now. No. Apparently I'm a bad guy now. Or perhaps it's all relevant. Have we ever thought about that, guys? Maybe the Empire actually thought they were good guys. I don't know. Okay, let's take care of this. Okay, he is much higher level than I am. I don't think I've ever been a... Cool. How are they still getting me? Protect the generators. I thought I was gonna clear it. Guess not. Okay. Ooh. I am not doing as good as the enemy team was last round. Basically doing the same thing. I have to... I'm doing the part where... Dang it. They're playing as Yoda. I hope that I would have done some damage. Obviously, they're superior to me in skill. Whoever's playing this Yoda is pretty good. Skywalker again. And we lost. Definitely. This is quite vexing. They're level 61. It only took a couple of hits to get me out. Oh, okay. Did I at least do enough damage? I think I'm gonna do Darth Vader. Well, I did damage. I'm happy. I don't know what that Sith hatred does, though. Resistance fighters are firing on our forces. Eliminate them. Oh, I just randomly ran into the ship. Whoever's playing Poe Dameron is killing it out there. Oh, that was close. Okay, well, we lost. I think we're going to play something different. Let's do a, let's check out my careers, multiplayer, okay. And then, collection. Yeah. Do some of that. Oh, apparently Bosk. Gonna upgrade that. Because that allows me to heal better. Oh, dang. Okay, that's good. Oh, I gotta add that new car. There are certain characters I don't play enough, I will admit. Usually it's because someone else is playing them, or their character I absolutely don't want to play, or a character that I'd rather play is playable. I'm gonna unlock that, because I need the defensive capabilities. Ah, yes, my heavy. Can't really upgrade anything. I already have specialist enforcer, aerial infiltrator. I got some points for the enforcer. Health regenerates faster, gain a small amount of health for each defeated enemy. Going to upgrade this one. Okay, let's play. Multiplayer. Heroes and villains. Heroes versus villains. Start as Luke Skywalker. I was about to say, and we wake, but instead. It's just a couple of seconds away. Okay. Vader. Well, at least I got the first blood in. Yeah, I don't want to. Probably don't want to fall down that. Yeah, he's a much better Boba Fett than I am. Than I am a Luke Skywalker. Oh, thanks, Vader. No. Okay. Finally got my streak. Wonder what this does. Nothing. It's just an elevator. I was surprised by 3 Sith, or at least 2 Sith and a lightsaber wielder. I wouldn't call Kylo Ren a Sith, per se. Yeah, in case you guys don't know. Yeah, in case you guys don't know, I'm not a fan of the sequel trilogy. I am trapped by a 2 Sith. I'm a run away. Dang it. You got me. I'm surprised we are even this. I'm a little surprised we're even like this close to. That's not what I meant to do. I was distracted again. This sucks. Yep. 2 against 1, and they're both higher level than me. That'll happen. I'm trying to get up to like level. I don't even know what level I am. Oh.
least I did some damage.
Oh, I don't know if we're gonna win this time. We were close. We were really close. We had a good head start. Then they started teaming up. What the heck? Oh. Well, that's a good end to this, I guess. I think I'm like level 10. I need to get up to level 12 so that I can upgrade some of my stuff more. Man, I didn't even make level 5. Or top 5. Oh well. Well, I'll leave it here, you guys. Thank you for joining me for another episode of Battlefront 2. If you guys enjoyed it, go ahead and give it a like. Maybe subscribe. And hit the notification bell if you would like to. That way you'll be notified each and every time. Each and every time I post, and it would be, I don't know, it would be really good for you guys to just, no, give me some feedback. I like feedback, guys. And remember to be kind to yourself, to others, most importantly to the world. Have a wonderful day.